Hi, this is Vikas from Vilkages. In this video, you will see and judge yourself the difference between human-made hand-pounded rice and machine-made hand-pounded rice. Friends, nowadays many people and big companies are cheating by selling machine-made rice which look alike hand-pounded one. As you know, in machine making, the temperature of rice goes to very high, to 64 centigrade or more in big rice mill plants, which destroy good living enzymes of rice and taste of the rice get burned. Oil content of rice grain convert into smoke and evaporate, and micronutrient and fiber content of rice is decreased into very low. One thing more, through help of machine and electricity, they are able to make it in very large scale, tons in few hours. So they sell in very low cost. Whereas in our ancient traditional way of human hand pounded, output is very low. In full day working, 8 to 10 kg only. And in this very slow traditional art of pounding process, zero heat is produced. Yes, zero. Temperature of rice is always at room temperature. So all living enzymes of rice and taste and micronutrient and fiber of rice is as it is as by nature. And this is the secret of this rice for your good health and taste for humans. This is the same rice which was eaten by your ancestors 60 years back when there was no electricity, no machine, no chemical. Friends, we are just trying to save this lost traditional, ancient traditional way of pounding. Kindly watch both video. I use digital thermometer to record the temperature of both rice. Our website is www.vilkages.com, vilkages.com, and my WhatsApp number is 9755662720. Thank you.